So it's Christmas at the moment, and that means people will have toys on the brain. And one of the best toy shops in Brighton is Whirligig. I'm joined here today by Peter Allinson, who is the owner of Whirligig. You've got four branches, I think.
We do.
One of them in Gardiner Street.
Yep, that's our first branch. We started there 7 years ago, and it's been really good success since then. Right.
And you've won an award.
We have. So. We were really delighted. We were presented with a commendation for the best small shops in the country. One of only 25 companies represented at the House of Commons, with our MP there as well. Really good day.
Great. And I think your toy shop's different, which is great. It's all about the experience, about the fact that toys are, you know, linked to our memories really throughout our childhood and adulthood, and so you offer a unique experience at your shop.
Absolutely, and that's what the award was about. It's about our toy shop's about things to make and do, so model making, construction, origami, painting and drawing, things that children can really get involved with, not something you just take out of the box and throw away after you've played with it. And the award was really about celebrating shops which give that kind of different experience. So when you come into our shop, we play with every game, we know every product, we can be excited about it with you and help people find that perfect present.
And so what's one of your most popular toys at the moment in the shop?
So our most popular toy right now is our wooden construction kits. So we have automatons which play the drums or play the guitar, or you can fight a pirate with them. They're all little construction kits you build yourself from a kit, and by the end of it, you've not only built it, you've made it work as well. So it's a really interesting idea. You can understand all about how the toy itself actually does something.
And what do you think makes a good toy? Particularly at the moment, you know, Legos are the toy that everyone talks about as being one of their popular ones. Mine's always been, as we were saying off air, micro machines and small little cars. But what do you think makes a good toy, and what makes a toy which can not just people can play with, but also kind of offers an educational benefit as well?
It's two things, really. First of all, the parents or the people given the toy have got to love playing with it themselves. So if we love a toy, the children will respond to that and they'll get really involved and excited to play along with us. It could be a game, it could be a model, it doesn't matter really. But if we're loving what we're doing as well with the children, that's great. The second thing for me is it's got to have some longevity. I want things that children are going to work through, maybe get better, find a new skill, find a hobby, find a thing that they really love doing or something they don't love doing. It's about exploring and investigation. So for me, a good toy has got some layers to it. It's got some things you're going to discover as you go through and find out how you like it.
Yeah, and I think particularly nowadays, there's a lot of research and studies into play and the importance of play when you're growing up. So I think that's why the toys at Whirligig seem to kind of play into that concept about education and play. And also, I think with your shop, that you've got some extra open hours over Christmas. So
we have, yeah. Yep. So the whole of the North Lane is open on late night shopping each night on Thursday. We will be open every day of the week between now and Christmas, and we are all through the year. And it's going to be a really busy, lovely time for us. And it's a really lovely experience in our shop at Christmas because people are really excited about the things they're finding, because they're not finding their everyday things.
Yeah, congratulations with the award. I think we're going to have some more information on our social media as well about Whirligig. And wishing you a successful Christmas shopping.
Thanks very much. It's going to be good fun out there.
Cheers. Thanks, Peter.
Cheers.